No goals so far, and he's playing in tonight's game and on the ice right now.
And now it's picked up by the Flyers, and a shot. They score. Watt into the top corner. And it's 1-0.
Laughton with a wicked wrist shot, high over the blocker on the short side. But Dave Hextall, the head coach of the Philadelphia Flyers, they brought some energy into the lineup in Tyrell Goulbourne. And a big hit right there, punishing hit. Takes out the man.